Paula Rodriguez. Now that the coyote is tied to the dentist and the
why are these guys still conjoining so? Are they better than?
Fake time to get him for sure. Yeah. Accurate details of the place have been hard to come by, but I have been able to tap into the mansion's elaborate surveillance system, and a good plan has saved this old body. I will take care of it, friends.
In the bathroom.
If you get pushed into a corner, a good supply of ammunition is good to have.
Cafeteria. My bag bathroom.
Someone could conveniently place medical equipment there. Time to put this plan into motion.
See what else I brought in. It's running. Typical Vlad shit.
You should use your thermite to get inside the mansion walls. From what we know, Buluc keeps to himself a lot when he's not holding court. So you'll probably find him in his office. See if you can find him.
Guard's office. 8903. For that big fuck off mine thing on the wall. That's usually upstairs. Right here, right here. Is it through here? Yes.
There's a combination to open this door. I was able to find out that you can find it in Buluc's inner sanctum, whatever that is.
Right. Inner sanctum. Requires us to blow it open. So we need to be on the lookout for a clock, fertilizer, gasoline or petrol, like civil people call it, and electrical wiring. There's also safes about with cocaine in them. Some packages right. Like that. Someone else is gonna need to grab that dude. Oh, they haven't seen the FBI. In computer in the server room and hack it. That's so bullshit. That is so BS. Open door. Open door.
Stay down.
Come on, why am I picking these? Blowtorch. Better season. I really regret going in for me. Holy shit. Actually, no. I should grind if I want to have chances to. I'm just down a few points, so I can't get inspire. I don't know if this is how hacking works. I'm gonna start looking for some of the other shit. That wasn't me that should have seen this. How much more? That car money. There's a little bit extra around the place.
Find the marked hostage and release them.
Be real slow. Everybody, don't move.
Don't let the Federales interrupt the hack.
Follow me.
Time to fuck or get fucked. Weapons ready.
What the guys with the masks as hostages? Oh. Why would you only head for a second? Hey, you sit down. You think about what you did. Punting back people like this. You're not expecting to be taken hostage when the house gets sieged. I'll do this if I can do this. I'm an idiot. And now, of course, we want to be inspecting all of the lamps. I don't know if the one that works changes every time, but they're trying to open it from the other side. Oh my god! Leave me alone! That's just the camera room, and there's no guy in here for some reason. That's a bit weird. We can open them up later. I don't think we can open the truck. Oh! So he's using diesel to make the bomb, but petrol to make the car on fire. I use big brain work. Usually run in here.
Through. Stay frosty, eyes open.
Oh, that's right. I know. Excuse me, everyone. We still need one more of those things. Clue? Black folders. Give me my little black folders. Well, I just explained that. It was good. I also grabbed a lot of cocaine, which was also very good. I just have no idea where the fuck these books are. Black books, black books, black books, black books. I've got one and two. And I need two more. Four balam. Oh, sorry. Four balam. So we just need three now. I should be carrying one of those. One batter. 2K. Oh, it's fucking hiding in plain sight. So frustrating. I'm missing three. Wait, didn't you say three was like cheese or something? Four is Jaguar. One is that, so. I mean, we could guess, but I really want to fucking find it. Three. I for the life of me cannot find an extra one. I don't want to say that's a difficulty increase one, because that is... Not, oh, crocodile 3. It was like the crocodile big one 3. Crocodile. This is literally crocodile 3. Don't let me forget. Oh my god, I just fucking let me in. No! Buluc was upstairs. feels pretty. Oh. I like the bling in my ears. Definitely took this to my mind. I definitely need to grab that chest there. That dude straight went through walls. Swap van.
Bloody, I wasn't expecting this. You'll have to take out that turret before you can leave. Killing Buluc, you just took away the Federalis' biggest money back. They don't look too happy about it.
The earlier I can get this on, the better. I'm sorry, this guy's missing out and seeing what I'm doing. But I really don't like that.
I'm gonna be getting a lot of money off of this one.
I'm just gonna be moving shit off because I feel like I'm probably the fastest or second fastest. Which means I won't grab coke, I'll grab heavier stuff. Can you get up there? Excuse me? No. Oh, now this dude runs away. The moment he comes across a fucking enemy, he's like, oh, yeah, nah, boys. That's it for my eye. $360 for coke on Mayhem compared to, I think, hard when I did
hunting on hard was like 100k, and then assault rifles were 100k. $540,000 instead of $150,000. That is a lot better. No, we just need to get the other one scattered over the house. Yes, I see you over there. I'll get you in a minute. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm gonna get down. What's up here? Above the wall. Not letting me see. Running all the way back to get that single bag. What a legend. That's how you deal with snipers, boys. Oh, did we clear out all the rooms? I'm gonna check the rooms. I know that there were safes in. One of them was up here. Bags. So I think there's 20 bags we could have gotten then, because there was at least one safe that we missed, which could have possibly had two. It's possibly even more. Smooth gradient. Oh, medic bag for a tech 9, that's pretty cool. Cheers, guys.